Hey guys, Dr. Ahmad Al-Hassiny here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. And in this video, we'll be going over one of the multiple big releases from the 3Shape Discover event, the refreshed and updated TRIOS 3. So what's new? What's in the box? And why was this released in the first place? Let's get into it. So in the recent 3Shape Discover event, we had the release of two intraoral scanners from 3Shape. The TRIOS Core, which I have covered for you in another video, and the updated TRIOS 3, which I have here with me. So this is the updated TRIOS 3. What's new? Well, let's start with the scanner. It has a totally refreshed color now. Rather than all being that same off-white color like the original TRIOS 3, it now has a striking titanium color on the body, which the company calls Twilight Titanium. There must be a trend with titanium going on. There is also this new metal ring at the top of the scanner, and the fans at the back of the scanner look like they've been updated. Apart from the color though, most noticeably, we have this updated scanner button, which is slightly raised and more of a button rather than the silicone that the company used to use with the older generation TRIOS 3s. This is a more obvious button which makes it easier to press, but is also easier to clean. Apart from that, this is the exact same hardware inside as the older TRIOS 3 models. This is still a TRIOS 3 after all, but with a bit of an update and a refresh for 2024 and beyond. It is the same weight as the previous TRIOS 3, at 340 grams. It is also a wired scanner with a 1.5 meter cord. It uses the same TRIOS 3 tips, which you get five of in the box, and each scanning tip can be autoclaved 150 times. If you need more scanning tips, these can be bought as a box of three for 450 euro. It has the same TRIOS 3 calibration kits, dongles, etc. All the same hardware as before. The most significant changes to me is not with the scanner itself, but actually the new pod that holds the scanner. The new pod looks a lot better, once again with this new, more metallic design. It is also smaller than the previous generation pod by 10% and 30% lighter at 510 grams, which is actually really useful, as the older generation TRIOS 3 pod was actually quite a big unit. We also have these LEDs at the back of the pod now, which will light up green to clearly indicate if everything is connected properly. And my personal favorite new feature is that the pod is now totally USB-C powered. And honestly, this is awesome. I personally found it annoying to always have to plug in the TRIOS 3 pod to the wall. And now that it's just powered by USB-C, it's just an amazing quality of life benefit. It is now one connection, one wire to the laptop, and that is it. So this is the TRIOS 3 that we produce going forwards. The older units are no longer going to be manufactured, but you may still see them being sold as the current supply is used. And that's it. The era of TRIOS 3 continues with this nice facelift and quality of life improvements. So the question now is why? Why release an updated TRIOS 3 at the same price as before, 16,900 euro, or around 17,000 USD? In light that the company just released TRIOS Core, which is their newest scanner and lowest cost option. Why release an updated TRIOS 3? Well, there are two main things. The TRIOS 3 is trusted. The tech has been around for over 9 years, and in that time we have seen many research papers, over 200 actually, proving the accuracy of the scanner. And frankly, it's just trusted by thousands of dentists who use it daily. I still personally use my TRIOS 3 from time to time, and I can attest to this. It's still a great scanner, and it's proven. Why change something that is not broken? Most importantly, however, and this holds a ton of value, is that the TRIOS 3 is still accepted by Invisalign. No other TRIOS scanner is, and apart from the OmniCam, which isn't really ideal for full arch aligner scanning. It is either TRIOS 3 or iTero scanners. So basically, this is the only other scanner you should consider for Invisalign apart from iTero, as it still has the valuable Invisalign connection, except if you work in North America, China, and Japan, as there it's still not accepted. Sorry guys. This single factor is so valuable that it's actually genius that the company relaunches this product with a more modern look and quality of life benefits rather than discontinue it outright. So that's it. This is the updated TRIOS 3 from 3Shape. The same excellent scanner many of us are used to, but with an updated design to bring it in line with the current market. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out our video on the other new scanner release, TRIOS Core. Oh, and as always, I would love to hear your thoughts about the scanner in the comments below. Until the next video, guys, and to keep up to date with everything digital dentistry, visit instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. Thanks for watching.